adductor rocks. Start on the ground with one knee in front of you and one leg outstretched to the side. On an inhale, you're gonna rock back, push through your hands, and open up the sit bones, creating space in the pelvic floor. And as you exhale, you're gonna come back up to your starting position. You can try 4 to 5 reps on each side, finding space in the pelvis and a stretch in the inner thighs.